maybe you have to prepare somewhere where it's cold, very cold and windy and rainy. Then your body will get used in the, of that. So everything is actually, you have to experience it. If it's the hot condition, you go to, you train when it's hot. Yeah, you just try like that.
I outrun the cold by warming up in a good way.
It is better to be hot than to be extremely cold, I tell you. So we suffer a lot as Kenyans in that condition. But then we are realizing that we need actually to now teach ourselves to train when it is very cold.
You know about weather, you can't change it. Sometimes you can fall in a good hands, sometimes in a bad condition. So it depends. Yeah.